So basically, we build like predictive models for our financial advisors, because we sell our products through our financial advisors. We don't sell directly to the end consumers. So basically, what we need to have a good predictive model to understand like which advisors are most likely to sell our products. So this was definitely much more interactive, and all you can ask questions, because online sometimes, you know, you ask questions, you get a reply after 1 day, 2 days. I mean, there's a time lag, and suddenly you were not thinking about that at the time. Here is like, I can ask question to Raja and any other, whatever at that moment it comes up. So it's much more quicker to clear your doubts, because there are certain things which I knew before, but then I didn't know the overall picture, why we're doing this thing, why we're not doing the other, like why we are using certain models in certain problems and not the other ones. Because it's not about only, you know, programming and like building a model. You just have to know the picture, like what you're actually trying to achieve. So that's why it was a great experience. So I would recommend this bootcamp definitely for working professionals who don't have much time to, you know, search around different boot camps for 1 week. Like, none of their managers would say no, because it's just 1 week. But this boot camp gives the overall like broader picture, like where big data lies, how do you apply those, where movie recommendation system or other recommendation system, how can you apply that in your business? So you have to make a decision on yourself, what do you want to choose in your daily work.